Win.
This is Michael Jenkins from NBC Sports Washington, and you're watching What's Hood TV.
All right, what's up? Back here for the first time in a while, man. All right, so the Caps practice, they prepare for the game against the Islanders tomorrow. So great to be here. They've been here in a while. Now, here for the first time this season. So I hope I go to more in the long run. So I'm just trying to enjoy myself right now. So, yeah, see some kids here. So not many people here, especially on a weekday. But on weekends, man, on Saturdays, we packed. So, baby, man. So I'm drunk. Try to enjoy myself right now. Just chill. Nobody on the ice right now. Because sometimes you see, like, goalies, maybe one or two players on the ice so far. And then it builds up all the way up. So, yeah, so right now, I'm just chilling, and I think that they're gonna do two rinks today. I'm not quite sure, or it may. I think for the youth game or so, but I'm gonna see how it is. So, let's go Caps right here at the Vestar Iceplex. Yeah.
Thank you.